Hello! Welcome to another episode of Throwback Monday. Please drop a like, comment in the comment section, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to make this look okay, I guess. Alright, please let us do this right. So I hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing great today. Just relaxing for today, trying to stay a little warm. It's cold outside today where I live. Alright, let's go. See what you gotta say.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
Always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gurns back, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck? See if it's legit?
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Alright. So let's go to Joker. If we can. Anything in here?
What's this area of the ship?
No!
This is the FTO. This is logging you out, Shepard.
Ugh. I thought I could talk to you, Lucid Man, but I guess not. I don't want to do anything with them. Let's see, do you have anything to say?
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, we'd like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on genophage was more than just study.
What was the special task group doing with the Krogan genophage?
Okay, study on it, dude.
Personally, created new work. Wanted you. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time.
I'd like to just get out of that area. I'm going to Miranda right quick, because I know she's kind of upset, because I didn't take her with us. Oh, nope. I do not want to talk to Joker. I still can't get in here. I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, I just came out of there.
Commander, you received a new message at your private terminal.
Alright.
Uh
anything else? Let's go see Miranda. See how she's doing in these fine, dandy days. What you guys gotta say? Nothing. I don't get lost in this ship. No. Elevator. I think she's up here.
Weren't you originally stationed on Horizon?
Yes. If I hadn't joined Cerberus, I'd be abducted by the collectors right now.
Wow. You really dodged a bullet.
Yeah, I couldn't take that. They creeped the hell out of me.
Yeah, that is true. Don't worry, ma'am. They creep me out, too. No, I don't want to talk to you. That's who I want to talk to.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
What's going on?
You remember what I told you about Father? Building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So you think your father has tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Alright, so now we got two choices. Let's see if I can romance you, baby.
If we have time, I'd like to go to Ilium and relocate my sister's family.
Can you tell me more about relocating your sister?
My father is after my sister. I've kept her hidden for years, but his agents have tracked her to Ilium. I need to help her. You remember what I told you about Father? Building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection.
Oh. Alright.
She's living a normal life on Ilium. Safe.
So why are you sharing the family history with
No!
You?
My father, my contact's name is Lantea.
Alright. So let's go. Okay, so now we got two choices, guys. Actually, let me see if he says anything.
Shepard, need me for something? Have you got a minute? Can I wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibration.
Alright.
Talk to you later, Garrus. I'll be here if you need me.
Alright. Okay, so we got two things to do here. Really, I just want to think which one to do first. So let's go and talk to Joker. We'll do... what's his name's mission first. Check out the crash site. Oh. Oh. Then go to a hub. See what we got here. See anything on this planet? That's really. Oh, wait. Faint. I don't really see anything on this planet. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, oh, got something. We need it. Oh, no! Get back in that map. We need fuel. Flying through the sun. We need fuel. Watchman. Well, where's the fueling station? That's what I'm exploring. Ugh. Is there no fuel? Sent us somewhere. Oh, good, fuel. I'd like to buy fuel, please. Because I can't buy any fuel. See, fine. I have fuel. I'm trying to buy fuel. Oh. Oh, there we go. Let's try this again. Fuzzy for a second there. Ah.
Launching probe.
Okay. within this area. Give it to me. It's gonna be weak, but it's all I can get. I think that might be it for this planet. Check the bottom. Whoa! Good shot. Okay. Oh, a little weak. Say right about there. There's something right here too, right above it. Nice. Okay, got something right there. Planet. Okay, now let's see if we can make it. Stuff there. Fridge.
Until we have a solution in place, we cannot utilize the Omega 4 relay.
Oh, shoot. My bad. Shadow C. Okay, those are done. What about the Eagle Nebula? What's in the Eagle Nebula? Let's see what's over here. See what's going on this planet. Since we do have probes now. I don't really see anything over. Oh, whoa, hello, big spike. Wow, that was a big spike. Another spike?
Probe launched.
Okay, let's keep going. Planet doesn't want to rotate.
Launching probe.
You can now afford the ML-77, okay.
Probe away.
Okay. That might be it, guys. The next little planet. Whoa. Got a baby spike. Let's see what's over here. Alright. Alright, that's it for those. What is this? Relic, armor. Outlast. What's this? That might be it for this planet. Weak, but that's fine. Alright. Okay. Let me go talk to Joker. See what we can do here. Oh, I'm sorry for the lag.
Hey, Commander. It's, pretty crazy the people you can run into out here, huh? I mean, it was probably a setup or something, but it was still good to see Ash, Operations Chief Williams, wasn't it?
She moved on. I can't blame.
She was frontline with you blowing up half the Citadel, and I'm the one who gets roped back into saving the galaxy. Did somebody switch our files?
You're the force that pulls it all together, Joker.
Yeah, it sucks. I'll give you that.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Trying to figure out where to go. go to Mars. There's got to be some way we can increase this contact. Take her, and we'll take the crazy one. I got a new play toy. I think I'll take one. So give me 1 second.